Here's the thing, guys, and I know you guys probably would expect that I would say this, but so if this is making you anxious, it's okay. In times like this, what tends to happen, though, is that the group anxiety has an overwhelming influence on our individual anxieties. And so collectively, what we start to do is carry the anxiety of the group. We carry the anxiety of all the different voices we hear and the things that they're anxious about. And it becomes incredibly overwhelming because it's hard enough to carry our own anxiety, let alone the anxiety of the group. In times like this, it's super important to pay attention to what your anxiety experience is of what's going on and limit the amount of group anxiety that you take in and set some boundaries with that. Because if you don't do that, it's going to overwhelm the shit out of you. So that's where we say, you know, worry about what you need to worry about. Control what you can control. Recognize that it's okay to be anxious and that if you need to turn yourself off from being blasted with information from all sides as a way to protect yourself, it's okay to do that. There is only so much that any of us can do. We can heed the advice of people who know what they're talking about and scientists and doctors and all these sorts of things, but stay as informed as you need to, but also be willing to unplug when you need to. We can get sucked into the vortex of the group anxiety on this real heavy, and then people start doing things that aren't particularly healthy for them because they can't figure out what anxiety is theirs versus what is that of the group. So that's the best advice I can give it to anybody during this time, is to really be aware of that for yourself and really take some time and sit and think about that, as hard as it can be.